If you've ever lived in an apartment complex, then you know the value of good blinds and window coverings. Reed Way certainly did. The owner of Classic Blinds Limited saw a need for durable, high-quality materials that can take the potentially fatal 1-2 punch of kids and kittens. Now Way and Classic Blinds are ready to branch out to the residential market, and they think the personal touch and 25 years of experience provide them with a perfect window of opportunity.
A journey of thousands of miles can end with a single misstep. The employees at Classic Blinds Dallas warehouse make sure they don't stumble by getting these window blinds from China quickly off the trucks and into the company's speedy customer service process.
Hi, Sherry, this is Shannon with Classic Blinds.
Well, we pretty well know all our customers. We know what product they use, what sizes they have, because we have it all written down. Once we get an order in, whether it be fax, email, phone, or even in person, because they do come in person, we will get their order pulled as far as get the order put in with the invoicing. That invoice is taken out to the warehouse where the guys will pull their orders, cut it if they need to be cut to fit. And then they will in turn bundle it up for that apartment or that person. If it's in this local area, we do same day deliveries. If we can't take it with our delivery drivers, we take it with our salespeople or we'll personally deliver it ourselves.
Best point about our service is we can get it out the same day if called in by 11 o'clock. That's something that no other blind company offers.
If it's out of Texas, they know they get it in 2 days with FedEx, UPS, ground service.
And what will customers get for all that rapid response? Classic Blinds owner Reed Way, who started this business 25 years ago out of his garage, says they'll get a high-quality, high-demand product.
Tell me, what is it about the materials used in these blinds that makes them durable and good for apartment use?
Well, our factory has a very, very good synthetic product that they've used, so they're guaranteed not to warp or chip.
Okay, and this is kind of the trend of where things are going in the industry, right?
Yeah, it started in about 2007, and it's where the future is going to be. It's going to be all 2-inch faux woods within the next 4 to 5 years.
That's because faux woods stand up better to temperature and humidity extremes, and Way now wants to sell more of them directly to homeowners. He's already got a quarter of the windows in Dallas-Fort Worth apartments covered, thanks to his company's commitment to knowing its customers and treating them to fast delivery of window treatments.
If we don't get our product out when needed, of course, it's not going to make our customers happy, and that's what we're here to do.
They know they can depend on us. They know that if they put in an order, they're going to get it.
Joining us now is Reed Way. He is the owner of Classic Blinds. Thanks for coming in today. We appreciate it.
Good morning.
Good morning to you. You have property management in your experience, and I'm wondering how that informed what you're doing now. What did property management teach you about window blinds, about window treatments, and about the business you're in now?
I've seen a real need for a new mini blind company for the multifamily industry. Most of it was for service, and the other scenario was getting the right blinds for the right windows on a consistent basis.
So basically, they weren't getting you window treatments and blinds fast enough. Somebody wasn't. And you said, you know what, I can do that.
Right, because there's so many sizes, and when you're a nationwide company shipping nationwide, there's so many sizes out there, you have to have the inventory. And we keep about a 4-month supply of inventory at any one time, because you have to have the products to service the customers.
And that's why you also just chose to focus just on blinds and window treatments. You wanted to specialize in just this particular segment.
Yeah, I enjoyed it. It was one scenario I could be the best at, and my employees could be the best at one thing, and it just made a real nice, good family for all of us to be able to do one thing very, very special for our customers and do it right the first time, every time.
How hard did you work to find the exact right supplier to give you the materials you needed?
We went to 4 different factories and looked at what they had to offer, and what's nice about it is you can do all your own specifications. So by talking with 4 different companies, we were able to put together our own specifications, picked out one factory that we've been using for the last 15 years. So we have everything is specified under for our blinds, under our name, that we can be, you know, with consistency day in, day out.
Now, a lot of companies talk about, we'll get it to you fast. We can get it to you faster than anybody. That's going to be an awful lot of sales pitches. What do you do to guarantee that the blinds and window treatments are going to get where they need to be in a hurry?
The biggest thing that helped us is having 4-month supply inventory. plus having all the sizes that's available out there. And other sizes that we need, we have custom made, so they're always in stock. And then the biggest thing is being able to have UPS or Federal Express come in after 5 o'clock at the end of the day mm-hmm. to pick up our orders.
You don't like voicemail. Why is that?
You never know where the customer is. Mm-hmm. You don't know if they're upset, happy. So by doing it personally, it's a personal touch. I know exactly who they are. I know their name. They know our name. Mm-hmm. We like to know who our customers are. So we want to be able to talk to them on a one-on-one basis at all times.
And when a lot of folks hear, you know, specialized segment of a market, they're thinking specialized pricing is going to be a little bit higher. How would you counter that? How would you answer that?
One thing is we do bring everything in from China. Mm-hmm. The other thing that helps is by using the same factory for the last 15 years. Mm-hmm. And it helps that we grow our business every year. As we get bigger and bigger, our prices get better and better. Mm-hmm. And we really watch out for our overhead so we can continue to be able to provide the best pricing in the industry.
Reed Way is the owner of Classic Blinds. Thanks so much for your time and good luck with your company.
Thank you.
For Spark 360, I'm Renee San Miguel.